Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Badr Syamsi. I am lecturer of postgraduate program at State Islamic University of Sultan Taha Saifuddin Jambi, Indonesia. I am presenting on behalf of our research team. I am going to present about our research, which is supposed to be presented at Asian Education Symposium 2020. But because of corona pandemic, that it is presented virtually. The title of our research is Cultivation of Ethical Tolerance as Moderate Islamic Education Paradigm at Islamic Boarding School in Indonesia.
Cultivation of Ethical Tolerance as a Moderate Islamic Education Paradigm at Islamic Boarding Schools in Indonesia. Background and purpose of study. This research is about to find the practice of planting religious tolerance in Islamic boarding schools, or well known as pesantren. As a sample of four pesantren in Indonesia, among others, Pesantren Sumatera Tawalib Parabek Bukit Tinggi, Pesantren Al-Amin Madura, Pesantren An-Nukayah Madura, and Pesantren Lirboyo Kediri. These educational institutions have approved thousands of alumni who then contribute in the midst of Indonesian society. The teaching of tolerance received in Islamic boarding schools will of course be implemented in the midst of Indonesian society in various areas of students' lives. The focus of this research is how are the values of tolerance taught in pesantren in Indonesia. Method. This research is a mixture of quantitative and qualitative research with data sources of interviews, documentation, and questionnaires. The pesantren in question include Pesantren Sumatera Tawalib Parabek Bukit Tinggi, Pesantren Al-Amin Madura, Pesantren An-Nukayah Madura, and Pesantren Lirboyo Kediri. The poll distributed contains 26 question items addressed to 75 students or santri of grade 3 of high school in each of these pesantren. After disseminating the questionnaire, interviews were conducted with kiai or caregivers and ustads or teachers on the theme of research. Observations were made to strengthen the practices of ethical values carried out by students towards kiai and ustads of the pesantren. Data from questionnaires are processed and analyzed with SPSS software. At first, through the visualization state of tabulation, it is revealed the percentage of the tendency of students' understanding of the theme that the author is researching. From the output of the analysis, the understanding of students about tolerance and pluralism is obtained. Up to this stage, the dominant goal of this research has actually been achieved. However, to enrich or sharpen the results of SPSS data analysis, this study combined the results of analysis of the content of kiai's and ustad's answers as contained in the interview. Results and discussion. There are seven important things related to how the value of tolerance have been taught in Islamic boarding schools in Indonesia. Moderate thinking culture. 93 of the students from four pesantren claim no teachers taught hatred for non-Muslim. Cultivation of tolerance, moderation, and empathy. Majority of santri at four pesantren strongly agree on granting freedom of worship to non-Muslims. Wise and not easily provoked in addressing sensitive religious issues such as Christianization issues. Respect to the spirit of preaching for every religion, which means it is legal for a religious person to preach his religion as long as it does not interfere with human rights. Exemplary respect for diversity and awareness. 82% of santri say it does not matter the number of religions in Indonesia. Subjects that teach tolerance and readiness in diversity. Kiai and ustads will always instill tolerance through pesantren subjects such as respect and coexistence with non-Muslims. Inclusivism in interacting with all parties regardless of religious background. All pesantren have been accustomed to collaborating with non-believers or non-Muslim parties in all fields. 86 of santri stated that everyone can be friends regardless of religious background. Islam is the most true religion, but Islam teaches tolerance. 60% of santri are very moderate, with the view that although the religion itself is more correct, but should not force others to enter into their religion. Based on the description stipulated in the narrative analysis and presentation of the table, can be concluded that Islamic boarding schools or pesantren has a very large contribution in seeding the seeds of religious tolerance and moderation. Conclusion 1. The teaching of tolerance in pesantren starts from the example given by the kiai and ustads. Conclusion 2. The content of the subject matter in pesantren also contains messages of tolerance, moderation, and empathy towards others. Conclusion 3. All the charges of tolerance, moderation, and empathy contained in kiai and ustad's profiles, and these subjects have contributed greatly to the growing mindset and practices of tolerant, moderate, and empathy lives of the students.